Maybe family dinner, Easter, less than 2 weeks away. Part of the fun is dressing up, and the kids look so cute. We have adorable Easter fashion for kids right now. The Fashion Mall's Danielle Parker has the outfits that we're gonna love.
Yeah, we have some
so cute. And I saw your daughter.
I know, my little one's with me today.
Okay, so let's talk a little bit about, I mean, it's pastels, it's just kind of whatever, but I saw somebody in little gloves and it reminds me of
what I used to wear. We've got a little bit of traditional and a little bit, my daughter's a little bit relaxed.
Okay, so let's take a look at the first group.
So first up we have Lauren and Grace. Lauren is obviously wearing a little outfit from Janie and Jack, and she's a cute little bonnet on with her little matching white gloves and her white little flats, her sandals. Such a cute little pastel floral print dress, too.
Okay, and where did you say this one's from?
Janie and Jack.
Okay.
And then Grace, which
Your
is my
daughter.
Little one.
Yeah. Precious. Oh, hi.
So she's wearing Hannah Anderson, and it's just a fun, like, simple t-shirt dress with a little bit of tulle. She has on that big purple bow and, of course, a little purse. And then she's wearing tennis shoes because she's ready for the Easter egg hunt, right?
I like that. You know, it looks super cute. But, again, either one of those, sandals or the tennis shoes, still comfortable for them
Absolutely.
To kind of get out and
It's all about
around.
Having them comfortable, too, and really enjoying the day. And they put their Easter baskets from Paper Source, too, that are filled with all sorts of goodies.
Paper Source. Yeah. Okay, another place to know about. Let's talk a little bit about the next group.
The next two, Everett and Lila, they are brother and sister, so they're obviously going to be adorable already. But they're wearing looks from Gap. So we have Layla, and she is wearing such a cute little dress.
Again,
a little like pastel-y color, and it's got the floral print throughout and a little cardigan sweater, and she's got on some navy little shoes to match as well. And of course, they have their Paper Source basket.
Shoes a little bit better there. Yeah. I want to see this. Oh, let me see your shoes.
And then her
cute.
Brother, of course, is wearing Gap there Kids as well, and he has on the nice check print top and the light blue little jogger pants, so they're a little tighter at the bottom of the cuff. And then he has some cool just slip-on tennies.
Love that
Again,
look.
Comfortable, cute, and from Gap Kids.
Gap Kids, tell me a little bit too about what you're seeing, kind of some things that are going on at the Fashion Mall right now as far as, you know, on trend, spring. So many of us, we just got back from spring break.
Absolutely.
And I don't know about you, I'm ready to just like start over in the closet.
Pastels are huge right now, obviously, for spring. Orange is a new color coming in. You're going to see that at a lot of the retailers.
Yeah.
And kind of a limey yellow, kind of what you're wearing. We've seen that, especially in the kids' boutiques, popping up. So just fun, bright colors for spring
Love
and summer.
Love that.
So,
again, lots of different price points. Let's show you the models one more time. Fashion Mall, all of these styles, you can get them there.
Cute.
I just want to sit on this shot for a little bit.
They're so cute.
And look how cute they are. You guys, thank you so much. Yes, Wave, happy Easter. Thank you to Danielle and Fashion Mall again. We sure do appreciate it. Again, lots of different places to shop there. So
Absolutely.
Good to see you. Now we got to hope on Easter. Jen, we're not going to make you give the forecast for 2 weeks out. But you know what?